Hey, what's up? This is Blitzak. I'm bringing you another Star Wars The Old Republic Sith side. We are back and we're heading back to our ship, actually. We finally finished Nar Shaddaa, I think. I hope so. I don't want to end up going to my ship and knowing that I'm just gonna get popped right back into Nar Shaddaa. But we're gonna find out. Ship upgrades. Let me take a look at that for a second before I go in.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you?
I wish. Take a look
Appreciate
at that
your business.
later. We'll get some real pricing. All right, let's head back to the ship and continue the story. Death Warrior hang. All right. Going back in the storyline. I wonder if this is gonna be a cutscene. Nope, we're just heading straight into our ship. A nice looking ship. I think the Sith Warriors have a better looking ship than the Jedi's. Go in and see what's going on. Oh yeah, we have to launch and everything first. Now we're loading. Do we have to walk to our hollow, or do we have, or does it just do it? No, we got to walk. We have some communications. We talk to. Computer. Over here. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. And Verde. Let's talk to the captain first.
You have done well, my apprentice. Delacon eliminated and Lord Rathori dispelled. This will be a day long remembered. The loss of Haladril Sitsin is unfortunate, but the ends far justify the means.
He died well. No big loss. Your entire philosophy? That's your entire philosophy? He died well.
She served you honorably, Master.
I had a soft spot for her as well. You have successfully eliminated both of my compromised agents. The time has come to set our sights on Noman Carr and his gifted Padawan. It seems our adversary is of like mind. Your efforts have not gone unnoticed. Noman Carr has been busy.
I'm all ears, of course he has. Get to the point. All
Enlighten ears. Me, Master.
It appears your ship is being tracked. A very sophisticated sensor is reporting your every movement. I've traced the signal to a spaceport in a sector not far from you. I'm sure Noman Carr is involved.
I hope. It is him, no doubt you're losing it, Eris.
Send me to this spaceport.
This one.
Perhaps Carr is there, and I can end this.
Noman Carr is a master of the Jedi arts. Do not take him lightly. I've sent the coordinates to your mainframe. Head there immediately, dock with the station, and make a lasting impression.
Right, that's our next mission, I'm guessing. We get lightsabers, but at the same time we can't use them because I need the expansion. I'm most probably gonna buy the expansion. All right, let's see what everybody wants to talk about.
What does family mean to you? I mean, does it have to be the people you're actually related to?
Blood is all important. Is this some Well, like Riddle, family is what you decide.
When you are close to people, they become family. Sometimes, whether you want them to or not.
Cute. I'm going to take that as a compliment. When I was working for Noctrian, doing the pirate thief thing, he had a daughter my age, Risha. It wasn't like Nock was super sweet to her or anything. But he'd call her princess, and I wished I was her.
Did you know your father? You and Princess get along? Then if you'd have stolen his affection.
You've only spoken of a mother and sister. What happened to your father?
Dead, enslaved, disappeared. We never really knew. Maybe that's why I wanted to be Risha. Risha was smart and strong. She knew how to do everything around the ship. And I went everywhere with her. Suddenly I had a sister again. For years it was Risha and me against the galaxy and anyone who gave us grief.
What happened sounds like a golden age. You grew up, didn't you? What happened?
Did you drift apart? Start to fight?
Nothing like that. Eventually, Nock hatched some secret plan that I couldn't be a part of. One that apparently got them both killed. But for a while there, I really was happy. Enough of that.
No more talking? Really?
We'll talk later. Promise.
Okay then. Let's go talk to these guys.
My lord, I have settled into my quarters and fully acquainted myself with the ship. I'm at your disposal.
Rid of all time, loosen up. What good are you, really?
I want you on a persistent state of alert, Captain.
I won't disappoint, my lord. I am fully trained in all aspects of operating this vessel. I can navigate and pilot it to perfection.
Great, Judge, I hope you're ready to fight. Good.
Get to your station, then.
Right away, my lord.
You wish to speak?
Yes, my lord. I wanted to update you on the condition of your ship. It has responded extremely well to my optimizations. I'm pleased to report that we are operating at peak efficiency.
Wasting my time, it had better be well done.
I'm glad to hear it. Keep up the good work.
Yeah, he's my companion now, so. Now back to work. Try to relax. Encourage suggestions.
Let's not waste any more time.
As you decree.
Good time. How many more clicks do I need to make for this guy? I'm getting XP for it. That's the only good thing.
Permission to speak freely, my lord.
Granted. You don't need permission. If you must. Granted.
Go ahead, Captain.
There's a reason I was languishing on Balmora before you arrived. A decade ago, I served under Moff Broisk at the Battle of Druckenwell. Moff Broisk made a critical oversight that brought the fleet to the brink of complete defeat.
And Broisk punished
ignored his order and turned the tide to victory.
Good for you, you define superior. Good for you.
Then you are to be commended.
That's not how the Moff saw it. Broisk took credit for the reversal, which is fine. But then he court-martialed me. Darth Barriss assigned me to Balmora or my career would have been over. Moff Broisk has blocked every transfer and promotion I've been up for since.
Broisk sounds like an idiot. That's what you get. Barriss could have helped you.
It must have served Barriss to keep you on Balmora. Clearly, he was capable of advancing you.
Well, I suppose you're right. But I was grateful to be wearing the uniform and helping an important Sith. I serve you now. I have no regrets. I'll return to my duties.
Oh my god, how many times are we going to talk to him? I guess I'm going to click on him again.
My lord, I have been working on something in my spare time. You may be interested.
Molly, you're...
Go ahead, regale me.
Years ago, I was zeroing in on a notorious SIS agent called Volleran. When Moff Broisk recalled me to the Battle of Druckenwell, I had the spy cornered. I briefed Broisk so that he could send someone else to take Volleran out.
I mean about the spy.
He ignored the opportunity.
I sense emotion in you, Gwen. Another lost voice mistake?
What is so important about this Volorin?
Over the years, he has single-handedly caused more damage to the Empire than any other Republic operative. One missed opportunity has led to a decade of unnecessary losses. I know Volorin's signature. And by tracking his accomplishments, I've picked up his scent.
Find them.
It is imperative that you track him down.
Very good, my lord. I'll keep you abreast of my progress.
Any more that we're going to talk to him about? Thank God. What's this console thing? Okay, I really don't know a lot about space. So I'll rather not do that right now. I really wanted to talk to Verde a little bit more. Too bad.
Am I missing something?
Somewhat, but okay. Let's head on to our mission. Oh wait, we were just there. Oh, this is my quarters. Do it from here? Nope. All right, let's go. Where are we going? Okay, threat leveled. Okay, let's go. This is very similar. You follow similarities between Sith and Jedi. Get up. All right, we landed. Let's go. Ready? Where are you? I don't get those ship sounds. Am I getting hit by an asteroid or something? Loading into the shipping dock. Let's see what happens. I'm guessing we're gonna kill the guy. Alright, let's start going. Oh, the guy's right there. Can we restore line from the beginning? Oh boy. At least we're a Sith this time.
All better.
Get rid of them all. That's guy. This guy does look like a trooper. Alright, thank you. Oh, we have to go straight. It's this way. What to say? Get rid of the strongest guy first. Basically have to get rid of the strongest guy first. Got them, they're killed. Oh, I took something stupid. Here, you chief. I'm guessing this is the guy we have to kill. I'm guessing this is the guy we have to kill. That thump in the floor is great. I think it's one of the savage ones. Especially when you get hit critical. Dark side wins.
This always does the trick.
Ooh, security code. Companion, of course. Here you go, Verdi. You.
Hey, thanks.
Welcome. All right, let's go. Where are we going? We're into an elevator. Straight or down? Down here. With all the guards. Okay, I could kill this guy without using any of my abilities, so. I thought Verdi was dead. Alright, let's get. God damn, this droid is taking forever to destroy. There you go. More. There's an elevator. There's two people here, at least. This guy's credit. Okay, if I was him, I would have ran. Oh my god, there you go. Your goods. I want your goods, not your trash. Alright. You gonna learn something about Verdi? You don't know why I had an R. What'd I do? I'm a security guards. Thank god for that.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Alright, finish him off already. On the ground. There we go. I think you're messing with. Three more. Get rid of this guy. Come on. There we go. Nice and easy. We're all dead. Yeah, it's right next to me. Oh, there's a door here. Really? A swing doesn't kill him off? Really? Come on. There we go. Open this door. Too far away. Come on. What do I have to do? Hug it?
What seems to be the trouble, Hiroshio? Tell me why you're so concerned.
Master Carr, you promised we would be undetected, but the ship we've been tracking for you is here.
Calm your fear, Hiroshio. It will not serve you. I will speak with your visitor when the time comes.
Big Dan, talk is cheap. Let's make it. Let's let them. What?
The time is upon you. I am here. Say your piece.
Okay. You never told me we'd be tracking a Sith.
You were provided the details necessary to perform your duties. Now please, remain quiet. Sith, I presume you are Darth Barriss's new apprentice. I am Jedi Master Norman Carr. Do you know me?
I know you, should I? Doesn't matter. I know you.
You are my master's sworn enemy.
Barriss and I like to keep tabs on each other, so when I heard of a new apprentice, I investigated. These men were merely monitoring the equipment, following orders. There's no need for bloodshed here.
That shit is fun. They are free to go. I disagree.
I feel an overwhelming need for bloodshed.
Hirosho, defend yourself. The Sith attacks.
Damn.
What an excessive display. Those men were defenseless and unarmed.
It's your fault, and they paid for it, and I wasn't. It's your fault.
Their deaths are on your head, Carr.
Such a sad attempt to deflect responsibility, Sith. I shall honor Hirosho and his men's lives by dedicating myself to thwarting you and your master.
Does them no good? Then it was meaningless? Whatever. They're no good.
I'm sure they feel better about dying now.
Make all the snide comments you like, Sith. There is much you don't know. It calms me that you and Barriss have no idea what you're up against.
Save yourself and give up. Keep telling yourself that we know about the Padawan.
Your pupil's powers are a sham. She is leading you on a witch hunt.
You know more than I thought. Barriss, no doubt, is after my Padawan. How unfortunate. I've kept her identity and location a secret. So you and your master are just feeling your way in the dark. But my Padawan is of supreme importance to me and the Jedi Order. I will not let harm come to her.
Knock yourself out, Jedi. I have peaceful intentions. You will die a gruesome death.
I would expect nothing less.
In that case, I shall exceed your expectations, my friend.
Always is a good answer.
You're about to find out how resourceful I can be. These troopers are among the Republic's finest. Surrender, and the Jedi Council will be lenient.
You got to be kidding. This is making things worse. Never.
You're digging your own grave.
And you leave me no choice. Men, take the Sith in by any means necessary.
Oh, there they are. Three's always a good option. Oh, their health is okay, decent. No, they're not that good. Did I just see someone fly? There goes one or two. Three. The guard is... See how powerful the guard is. Yeah, it's flying everywhere. And it reminds me of the guy from Force Awakens. Traitor. No goods, really? Something good. Yeah. I have to kill them all for real. Yep, I do. It's in our doing, doesn't matter, I level up faster, so. I used a holocron just in case, but it looks like we have to fight them all. Alright, come on, we got this. There we go. There's another one. Do you have to fight them all? No, I could just press right here.
It seems Darth Barriss has found himself a singularly vicious weapon in you. This experience has given me valuable insight. I'll be prepared for you next time, Sith.
I put it off. Just told you nothing. I do not wish for bloodshed.
I was holding back, I fought them with one eye closed.
You cannot get under my skin with your antics. My place is by my Padawan's side, teaching her the ways of the Force and honing her talents. I will do everything in my power to keep her hidden from you.
You do that, it won't last long. It didn't have to.
Wear yourself out.
Until we meet again.
Good story. I liked it. Alright, I'm guessing we have to go back. Get back to the terminal. We got a... Nope, we don't have to go that way. What is that? Oh, bonus. Bonus destroy all the holo terminals. Okay, let's go. Let's do the bonus. We'll easily do that right now. Right here. Going towards the end of this room. And this one in this room. Yep. Oh, skip and a jump. That was quick. Only one person had that. All right, two more to go. And they're in the other side. I wish I could switch my saber. Put right in the middle because then my three will have more impact. There we go. Oh, quad. Claro. Oh, that's a dark blue. Another? What? Not fair. When am I gonna get something nice? Hey, there's no holo terminal over here? What? This is weird. Wait, where's the hall? Oh, it's over here in the back, hiding. Last one is in the small room, and we get to go and talk to Varys again. There's nothing else. Get it. Alright, let's go. A captain? That's all you have here? Really? Okay, swing. We already took half his health. We're good. We got this. And one last shot. Oh, not really? Why you lied to me now? God damn. Twenty-six. We got this. First one, we could have gone 26 way before that. But it's all right. Whatever. We don't need to fight you at all. Go back to our ship. Let me see my inventory. What? I have all this. Canyon, here you go.
Thanks for the thought. this is a joke? This is great, thanks.
Welcome. See, it wasn't just a joke, I just handed it to you. I mean, I'm giving you random presents. Jeez, man. Medical droid. Don't mind me repairing my stuff.
Stand by for examination and suggested products.
Repair my stuff.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you, thank you. Alright, let's head to the ship. See what Barriss wants us to do now. There's nothing really going on right now. We're just loading out of the screen, or is that blowing up? Okay, we're just leaving. We're in the terminal again.
Apprentice, now that Noman Carr realizes that we seek his Padawan, there's no time to waste. He claimed the girl on her home planet of Alderaan, and she trained on Tatooine. I have agents on both planets digging up leads. Find the people who know this girl. Someone means enough to her to make her come out of hiding.
Leave that to me. Car, as we're locked away, not much of...
I will obliterate everything she knows.
I am confident this is how we will prevail. The Padawan's training is incomplete. She is susceptible. The anguish you cause will flush her out, and you will kill her and her master.
But the order is given, or show her the dark side. I'm ready to...
Perhaps the Padawan can be turned.
Her power would be a great asset, yes. Put through enough torment, she may reveal her base nature. But we must be cautious. The danger she represents is extreme. As long as she lives, she is a threat. Seduction to the dark side should be left to masters. If there is even a sliver of doubt in your heart, it can backfire.
I am pure.
My heart is immune to doubt.
Don't deny doubt. It can feed as well as any other emotion. You have yet to face a Jedi Master. The righteousness and passionless demeanor is nauseating. And Noman Carr is no ordinary master. Confronting him, you will find profound fortitude and hate, or you will falter.
This will be mine.
I will not falter. My hate knows no bounds.
Just be sure it serves you. Be off, then. Tatooine and Alderaan await. Discover this Padawan's identity and destroy her.
Good. What do we get for a reward? Absolutely nothing. No kind. Verde, really?
Lead the way.
Right, let's see. Let's travel. I think the Tatooine, because my jet is in Alderaan, so why not just get the other planet? Gonna talk to Barriss again, most probably.
The sands of Tatooine await you, apprentice. I've gleaned much since our interrogation of the Republic agent here on Dromund Kaas. I am certain Noman Carr brought this gifted Padawan to Tatooine to train with a legendary master named Yonlok. Years ago, I urged the Dark Council to hunt down and destroy this Jedi. They refused, and Yonlok went into hiding on Tatooine.
You want me to find it? In other words, they blew it. Why is this Yonlok concerned? You want me to find
it? What should I do with him once I track him down?
Yonlok is the one who brought the Padawan's powers into expression. Now they share a special bond. Find him and destroy him.
To what purpose? Any idea where I should start? My pleasure.
I will bring the old man to his knees.
Noman Carr shelters his prize, so we will draw her out by destroying everything she loves. My servant Sharok Biv will guide you. She is eccentric, an acquired taste, but give her the benefit of the doubt.
Understood.
As you decree, my lord.
That is all.
Right. Guess I'm going down to Tatooine. We'll leave that for the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is Split Second. Comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching.